Hey, it's KMA. How's your day today? And welcome to the Korner. We're back on bingo. We're going to try seed 7301 to get 5 in a row. Let's take a look at the card. I've already chosen which one I'm going to do. I was going to do the spruce sleeve to the flint, but I decided the cookie might be a little bit tough because we need to find a jungle. So I'm thinking maybe we might do the one in the middle. But if there's a jungle near the seed, I did not get to see the videos this week. So I don't know if there is a jungle near where we're going to be. I'm going to do that middle card, which the string might be a little bit difficult. But everything else seems to be okay. So let's see. Any jungles? Jungles would be nice. So it's looking like we're going to do the mid card from the ink sack to the milk. Yeah. I don't see any jungle. So the hardest thing that we're going to have to do is get the string. So... First, I'm going to go over here and get myself 3 pieces of sand for the you-know-whats. Oh, there's our thing there. We got the flint, I should say. Let's go. Oh, okay. Let's cut down this tree. Because we do need tools still. And we do need a sword to kill some spiders to get some string. That's going to be the only thing that's going to slow me down. Knock on wood. Hopefully it's the only thing that will slow me down. You know how these things can go. One more should do it. Just like getting rid of the whole tree. Let's just make a crafting table. 3. Is there any exposed? There's some exposed cobble. Excellent. And we also got some coal up here. And I hear a zombie, and I hear Enderman, but I do not hear a spider. I guess there must be a cave right underneath us. Maybe there will be a spawner, because the spawners in here are amped up a little bit. I don't know what the actual real numbers are for spawners, but in this world they crank them up, so there's more chances of... Speaking of spawner, more chances of getting that. So hopefully, I'm like this. And so you are down already to cook up the glass. Obviously, I guess I'm gonna have to make a sword. I think this is kind of interesting that I get a spawner right away. Let's go down to the levels that we should need. Oh, there's the entrance to it. Oh, crap. Oh. I don't see where... Oh, the chests are on the other side. Okay. Okay, we got the 3 of those, so we can go like this real quick. We got that. I'm going to work my way to the other side so I can get to the chests. Can I reach you? No, I can't reach you. Okay, we got a fight going on in there, which is fine by me. Oh, excuse me. The fight in this cold still... Or maybe it's ragweed pollen, for all I know, but sniffles to be had. Hmm. Having a little trouble with the chest. There we go. Oh, there's... There we go. No string. Oops. Is there another chest in here? There is. Okay, let's go to the other side. Can't reach it. Crap. No, I'm not gonna do it that way. I'm looking for two string. That's what I want. Two string in this chest. Come on. No string. Crap. We do have redstone, though. And some of that. Man, let's get out of here. Did I get any iron? No iron in that either? I would like to find the other end of that cave, but I don't know if it's going to be too safe with all those mobs in it. But there should be a cave over here. Cave entrance, maybe? No. Okay, let's forget about it. Oh, I need a... Is there any squid around? Squid? Let's see if there is on the other side. There's a squid. Excellent. Let's go get squid. Let's go kill squid. Because I need an ink sack. And then I need to go get some iron. And some of that string that we were talking about. Okay, we got that. Alright, let's keep going. I see some caves over on the other side that we should probably check out. Maybe. That looks like it might be a cave right there. So let's see if that's a cave right there. We really need to be lucky with the spiders. That. Can I make that jump? Yes, we did. That was a scary butt jump. A scary butt jump. Where's my pick? One. We need 5, 8 all together. Rapiola. I know I left a piece back there, but it'd probably take longer to get that piece than to go like this. We got 9. Alright, let's throw this down. Throw you down. Hopefully there's nothing gonna creep up and creep on me. Alright, we need to throw this guy down also. So we can make a chest. See if I can find any spiders. Looks like this cave is a dud. Oh my gosh, this is it for the cave? No, there's gotta be more. Looks like there's some more up there, but let's not get too far away. I guess we can make, we'll make the hopper first. Come on, one more. There we go. Let's do the hopper. Hopper been had. 3 more things and we're going to get out of here. I'm going to make another pickaxe because the one I'm using now is a little bit on the dead side. Just a little. Alright, one more and then we can Valamos. Come on, you can do it. Alright, and we got the bucket. We just need the cow. Whoa. And we need some string. So it looks like the string and the cow are going to be the tough things. Get out of here. And it is getting pretty close to night. So what I am going to do is I'm just going to get my booty out of here. Put that back on my... And I'm going to hope for some spiders and look for a cow before it gets night. So not the best score. We're over 10 minutes. Or we're almost at 10 minutes, I should say. Okay. Moo cows. Moo cows. Hopefully this won't be one of those. I see plenty of sheep. Qu'est-ce que c'est? Oh. I was thinking there might have been a spawner there. See more sheep. Seems like they instinctively just make more sheep in these worlds than any other animals. Cow. I kind of want to be out in the open when it becomes nighttime too. I don't want to be in the jungle or whatever. I want to be able to see what's coming. Because being out here at night is kind of scary. Ouch. Still no, still no cows. Really. So it's gonna be night, and I'm gonna be trying to kill spiders. And I don't have any food. Come on. Cow. Where have you hidden all the cows? This is not good. Running around aimlessly looking for stuff in Minecraft Bingo equals a bad score. Guess what, guy? I hear lava. I'm gonna cook this up real quick because I do need food now because it is getting to that time where no! Oh, okay, I thought it was falling into a big hole. Yeah, where that stuff spawns. And that stuff is not stuff we want spawning. Oh, excuse the sniffles. Okay. Sounds like there's something babyish coming after me. Babyish is dead. Can we go before this guy comes at us? No, we're gonna have to kill this guy too. Each time I hit him, I get a quinge and go, oh man, I'm just alerting more of his devious folks. Those guys are still down there, but cow anywhere? No cows anymore. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Creepers, Endermen, no cows, or spiders for that matter. Where are all the spiders? Is this one of those maps where it goes, well, KMA needs this, let's hide it. Oh, come here. Oh, how about that for lag? Come on, 2 string, please. Lovely, thank you for the 0 string. Is there any other spiders around here? Usually if there's one, no, we don't want the skelly. Then we don't want that skelly too. Let's just get a move on. Here we go. Thank you for not hitting me. Let's get our health back up. I can't believe I'm still looking for cow. There's the jungle. That would be a whole new different scene. Come on, cows. Really? Wish I was finding skellies, because I think I would have no problem with those. Still no cows? And still only one spider. Not the most effective use of my time. Thank you, game. I am playing this all on the game. Speaking of spiders and zombies, and let's not die. Come on, let's get out of here. Oh my gosh. That was a pretty good shot there, guys. Yeah, man. Got you. All right. Now let's look for cows. Let's put some food on our bar. Nope. No blowing up for me. If I die because I can't find a cow, I will be mildly upset. I'm gonna hide around this corner. Hopefully nothing will see me here. Let's get the fish real quick. And hopefully, while I'm getting this fish, I'll see a cow, maybe? Fishing at night is one of the more exciting things in the world to do. Yep. I have called it. Most exciting thing in the world is what I'm doing right now. I can't even see the splashes in the water, guy. Come on. It's nighttime. You like to fish. You like to be eaten hungry and stuff at night, don't you? Okay. Let's take this. I don't know why we need this anymore. Let's hope that I have a bunch of zombie meat. Alright. Alright, that was pretty good. So all we need to do is run around looking for cows. Still. Part that I thought would have been probably the easiest is turning out to be the hardest. That's what happens in this game a lot of times, though. Oh boy. I'm just trying to stay away from skeletons and cover as much ground as possible. Because I want some cows! Moo! I don't hear any mooing. I've been hearing lots of that noise and lots of other noises that I don't like, but no mooing. I know I haven't been off in this direction, so maybe the cows are off in this direction. Mm-hmm. So much for a good score in this one. Alright. Probably gonna need to fight our way up. Let's see. Oh, come on. I saw the dark spruce wood there and I thought it was cow. This is really pathetic. Really pathetic. Well, you mean to tell me there's no cows on this map? I don't even need to kill it. I just want some of its milk. Man, is it still nighttime? Don't think so. Now I'm just getting up frustrated. Everything is frustrating. Lovely. Oh, lovely. Lovely. Oh, come on. I've had enough of this crap already. Just get me a freaking cow. You know, I'm supposed to enjoy this game, but right now this seed is really not making me enjoy this game. The loud, audible sigh. Mm-hmm. And, you know, I was thinking my problem was going to be the string, which was a little bit of a problem, but not this big a problem. I do have to go to work today, and if it takes me 20 minutes to get 5 in a row here, it's going to make my life a little bit difficult, because then I'll be late for work. And then my work would not like that, so come on. For just general principle of making my life better, just show me a frickin' cow already. Rise. There's a little joke with this game is, oops, I can't run anymore. Fudge. Where this happens to a lot of people, where they need something simple that's usually all over the place and you just can't find it. And this will be considered the cow episode. Or shall I say the lack of cow episode. Oh, come on now. Can't even do basic parkour. Alright, I see a cow. I see a cow. I just need a little bit of juice to run all the way over there. Let's get our bucket on our thing. This is going to be a horrible time, but it's a time. I'm going to post it on Reddit and see if anybody else will beat it, and I'm pretty sure it will be one of the worst times of the week. But, you know, what can you do? 22 minutes and 55 seconds. Lovely. A very much a lovely thing there, huh? Well, thank you for watching this episode. Bingo 7301 at 22 minutes and 55 seconds. Kind of crappy, but you know, it's done. Thank you. Have a great day. Goodbye.